the suffering voices of all the heroes that crossed these lands.